Back to Sussex Squad Family TV. Thank you so much once again for joining us. Thank you for liking, thank you for subscribing, and thank you so much for supporting this channel. And on the latest news, Prince Harry and Meghan, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, have been crowned the most photogenic royal couple of all time. Harry and Meghan are just on top in every single endeavor that both of them wish to undertake, each and every single one of them. Harry, Meghan, they are all becoming so successful each and every single time. To more success to them. Now, the research by photography experts Printic analyzed Instagram hashtags for 24 of the most popular royal couples in the world, with Prince Harry and Meghan, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, coming out on top. Harry and Meghan are not just the most photogenic couple of all time in the world, they are the most popular royal couple in this planet. You want to talk about anything royal? Harry and Meghan are the ones you have to talk about. You don't talk about anyone else, just Harry and Meghan. They are the it couple. They are the it couple. And I love that. I love that completely for them. And so, photography experts who have analyzed Instagram data have all revealed that Prince Harry and Meghan, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex, are indeed the most photogenic royal couple of all time. The royal couple share some 2.4 million Instagram hashtags between them, nearly 7 times more hashtags than the average for all royal couples. And do you see why people are jealous? It's because of this. The attention, the love, the support that Harry and Meghan receive from members of the public, from the world at large. Every single person wants to be involved and talk about Prince Harry and Meghan because we love them. And even the trolls themselves, they can't even mention the royals that they claim to love. The very much not royal racist family. The only subject of conversation for them is Harry and Meghan. No one else. And I just love seeing Harry and Meghan thrive. As Meghan said, you don't have to survive. Okay, it's not enough to survive something. You have to thrive. You have to thrive. You have to go out there. You have to be happy. And now they're happy. Now they're happy. They're the most popular royals in the planet. The attempts by the royal family to diminish their star power keeps failing by the day. Every single day, Harry and Meghan are smeared. But clearly, that smear campaign is not working. And Prince Harry and Meghan have come out on top as the most popular photogenic royal couples in the world. With a spokesperson for Printic saying, Prince Harry and Meghan are a royal inspiration when it comes to romance. They constantly prove life in the spotlight is no match for the priorities of love and happiness. Also, for the commitment to a flourishing family life. And that's exactly, I think he said it better than I could possibly say it. They constantly prove life in the spotlight is no match for their priorities of love and happiness. As I've always said, choose happiness. Don't choose suffering. Choose thriving. Not surviving a toxic environment. I love that. Also, for their commitment to a flourishing family life. You've heard Prince Harry say about, you know, the likes of Prince Charles. You've heard him say, just because you experience something bad that really, really hurt you, does not mean that your children should also experience the same thing. You, as a father, you have the responsibility to take care of your child and make sure that whatever pain and suffering you have undergone, that your children will not go through the same thing. And I love Prince Harry. I just love how he is. I love his words. His words, beautiful words from a wise, wise man. Remember what he said? Just because you've experienced suffering in your life does not mean you should go and tell your children, don't worry, you'll also, you know what, you'll also go through the same thing. That's not being a father. Prince Harry, that's what Prince Charles told Prince Harry, that just because he experienced suffering, I mean, cheating on Diana is, you know, suffering. That's the logic of Prince Charles. Just because he experienced suffering, that Harry should expect the same thing. No, 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 no. Listen to Prince Harry, what he said. Prince Harry said, just because you've experienced suffering, you should make sure that your children don't have to go through the same thing. And I love that. That is a true man, a true father, an amazing husband, an amazing father to Archie and Lilibet Diana. Just from the words that you've heard Prince Harry saying, it clearly shows and tells you that. Meghan Markle is one of the most influential women in the world today. She and Prince Harry have a powerful and enduring online presence, and they are not even on social media. They have the potential to spark real change through their charity work, and that's exactly what they're doing currently with actual charity and desire to make the world a better place. Harry and Meghan are no longer senior members of the royal family, and clearly everything is working out for the better for Prince Harry, Meghan, Archie, and baby Lilibet Diana. However, it's very, very clear that they, much like Princess Diana, are royals of the heart. Royals of the heart. And deeply loved around the world. And that's what I completely admire. I love that completely. It's so much hugely inspirational to me. I love just hearing that. And this comes as avid monarchy fans spotted a secret message hidden on the couple's wedding car, which they used to drive to their evening receptions when they married in 2018. On that day, Harry and Meghan set off from Windsor Castle to Frogmore House in a blue Concept Zero E-Type Jaguar with Harry at the wheel. The sports car was originally manufactured in 1968, but has since been converted to electric power. And in a blink, and you'll miss the it moment, the car registration plate on the vehicle read E190518, and royal fans have claimed that the E stands for established, with the other numbers being the date of their wedding, 190518. This was spotted by members of the Sussex Squad family, TV members of the Sussex Squad family, and Prince Harry and Meghan's fans. Now, talking to Twitter yesterday, one fan wrote, "I am so embarrassed. I was watching the royal wedding for the 200th time, and it's only now that I noticed the license plate." Even I bet that each of you didn't notice that, but today you have. And I'm just so glad and happy for Prince Harry and Meghan, the Duke and Duchess of Sussex. I'm so happy for them because every single thing that they touch turns to gold. Harry and Meghan are royals of the heart and deeply loved around the world. no amount of smear campaign has been able to change that. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you, Lydia Washington. Thank you, Fancy Fancy. Thank you, Essie. Thank you, Connie Balmers. Thank you, Church Nelly. Thank you, Cookies and Cream. Thank you, Kay Castillo. Thank you, Rosa Roberts, for sticking around during this video. Thank you so much, each and every single one of you that has tuned in to watch our videos. Your support shall always mean the absolute world to us. With so much love, Francisco Family TV, stay tuned for our next video.